Hi there, this is Kaya Redford. I'm a success coach and NLP trainer's trainer. NLP stands for Neuro-Linguistic Programming, which is the study of human excellence. We welcome you and we invite you to our event for the youth and teens. How important is it that we reach our youth and our teens and help build leaders? Yes, the whole future of this world depends on the next generation of leaders. And we invite you to our program because we're going to be studying and learning discipline, mindset, communication, behavior. We have the incredible Jocko Willink, who is a former U.S. Navy SEAL. SEAL Team 1, SEAL Team 2, SEAL Team 3. He's the author of the book, Extreme Ownership. And he talks about taking ownership, taking cause of our effects, taking accountability for our results, and stepping up that discipline. And we're going to be bridging that with the tools of neuro-linguistic programming. Neuro, how we think. How important is mindset in our youth? Language, linguistic. How important is the communication in our youth? Learning how to be effective communicators as they grow into becoming adults. And finally, behavior. How important is behavior and discipline in our youth? You know, when they say they're going to do something, they actually do it. They step up as leaders in this world. So that's what our program is going to be. It's going to be a two-day event, August 2nd and 3rd. We're super excited to be sharing the stage also with Miss Veronica Larea, an incredible mother. She's raised three incredible kids. I've raised two incredible sons. And we're going to impart all of our knowledge as parents and as success coaches to help our youth and our teens step up, get better grades in school, avoid the distractions in life, avoid the problems of drugs and sex and alcohol and addictions, and just help them become even better human beings. We look forward to seeing you there at our two-day event, August 2nd and 3rd, which is the Youth and Teen Empowerment Program. See you there.